Peter.
I don't understand how you do.
Sit down. Sit.
Hey, guys, thank you very much. Yeah. Hey.
You don't need to clean the seat. It's already clean.
They go blame me now. You know my village matter. Go with me now.
I've been waiting for you for the past 2 hours at home.
You don't mind me.
I told you to come as early as possible. I have other things to attend to. Very important.
Oh, you know go blame me. You know as I tell you now, pack my market
outside. Everything. You know now. I have to be very. I was extremely too fast.
Hey, Peter, if you should continue like this, I will stop patronizing you. Seriously.
Patronize?
Yes, patronize. I will stop.
You don't need to patronize now.
Patronize?
Wait, you come my shop, you buy market. I give you a good service. You give me money, you go. Money enter pocket. Very big. No problem now.
You are so stupid and dumb that you don't even know what patronize is. For how long will I continue to teach you and let you understand that patronize means to do business together?
Okay, you know go mind me now. You know go mind me now. You will not go to school.